guys, it's Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training Philadelphia, and today I'd like to introduce you to Luna. Luna is a one-year-old Siberian Husky who just got dropped off for our famous two-week board and train program. Overall, she's a pretty good dog. She's done some training classes in the past. Dad says she does know the commands sit and down, but some of the biggest struggles are when she's outside. She sees like a squirrel or a rabbit. She's going after it. She doesn't have a reliable recall, so she does not always come back when called off leash outside. She gets overexcited when meeting new people and seeing other dogs and kind of jumps up and starts to bark and whine a little bit. So really just looking for some better manners, more structure, and reliable commands. So let's see where she's at here on day one prior to any training with us. Luna, come. Luna, come. Good. Not bad. There's a little bit of that jumping though. Luna, sit. Luna, sit. Ooh, a little back talk. A little sass. Luna, sit. Sit. Good, there it is. Sit with some attitude, all right. Luna, sit. Sit. Luna, sit. Down. Luna, down. 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 Luna, place. Place. Luna. Place. Place. Alright, doesn't look like she knows place. Luna, heel. Heel. Luna, heel. Heel. Alright, so Miss Personality over here. Really excited to work with her and show you guys her progress over the next 2 weeks of training. So stay tuned. Come on, let's go.